7 y 11 con destino a Monterrey. Hemos finalizado la morada en la puerta número 17 y nos encontramos próximos al cierre de puertas.
Qué jodido es pararse tan temprano. Pero la ventaja es que vamos a ver al Club América a Monterrey, a conocer a su nuevo estadio. So we be the improbable squad of impossible MCs. Back to save whoever needs saving. And when we start playing, we always come out with guns blazing. Original school raised on the originators. You can try to be hard, but see Doc or complicated. And run some shit that might be flying over your head. Like a Spanish guy, right? I translated what I said. But you are invited and we are delighted that you are excited. Electricity for turning it on, now come on. Hemos aterrizado en Monterrey. Vamos a dar una vuelta y después por los boletos. Tenemos padrino de los boletos. Curiosamente, la cancha de Monterrey, ya fuera el TEC o este nuevo, se me había negado. No había podido venir. Lo había planeado muchas veces y se negaba. Y el día que lo tenía súper planeado, que ya estaba todo listo para venir, que fue un año que viajé a todos lados. El partido fue a puerta cerrada porque fue la influenza. De una u otra forma se negaba la visita a Monterrey, pero ahora sí lo conseguimos.
Saludos a Diacremas.
Ahora sí pudimos venir a conocer el nuevo estadio, el frijol de acero, le digo yo. Now see that got me thinking that he'd be this one, like he was born California sand and sun, but his west was mid just like mine. Grew up with clouds and less sunshine. Still we like to rhyme and do it every day. Name's Marcus J and I'll play double K. Bulls be the same ones under them steps. You say impossible, I say not yet. Just cause the crew is now down to two. We still put the boogie into your boogaloo. You know how we do, or maybe you don't. Kinda like a secret you don't tell, I won't. Ain't many rap groups do it like this. Many stay ignorant, lost in the bliss. Or musical abyss, but never a diss. We only reminisce over things that we miss.
¡Vétela!
¡Tuya! ¡Jala! Se tardó, güey. ¡No! ¡Bien! ¡Yeah! ¡Vámonos, vámonos!
¡Fuera, fuera, 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 fuera!
¡Parado! ¡Ahí eso! ¡Vámonos! ¡Vámonos!
83 minutos su primer tiro.
Es
la mejor afición y se van al 86. Es la cancha más fría del país. Si en algún momento podrían haber dicho que tenían buena afición. Reconstruir este estadio la arruinaron, lo arruinaron.
I thought she said Biv positive, like Belle Biv DeVoe. Well, that girl was poison, and she killed my cactus. Who killed the cactus? Yo. Step into the AM, Saturday night, and I'm avoiding all the mayhem. Looking for some interest, I see a girl at the bar looking back at me. Now I'm trying to stay fly, cause I'm a dope MC who's disguised as a white guy. But before I step to her, check my breath, then hope it doesn't smell like manure. Pop a double mint, hoping that'll fix it. A fight in the corner, bring a beef like brisket. I look at her and tell her, yo, we should slide. You gotta ride, cause mine is outside. To the motel, no, back to my place. We walk in the door and she wanna watch Scarface. Funk that, cause I got a better plan. Took her by the hand and led her to the bedroom. iPod queuing up the next tune. I'ma play all the noise, she could give me max headroom. Nightstand for the Jimmy hat, but she's leaning back, and I taught her tall putty tack. Rod dog until the break of dawn, fell asleep, and when I woke up, she was gone. Must have left quick, I'm surprised I didn't hear her. In the bathroom, lipstick on the mirror. She left a message and I read what was written. And if I would have had pants on, I would have shit him. Tried to play fast, but my ass got played. It said, welcome to the world of AIDS, and I'm dead. The cactus. So the moral of the story is, even though the cactus.
En lo que queda del TEC, y aquí se queda la pasión de los Rayados después de partido de ayer.
Those 89 rhymes, the impossibles, Marcus J, C Dot, shout out to the Juggle Brothers, peace to third base, props to Sam Sever. I'ma catch you on the flip. We out.